When planting avocados and citrus for the most part, do not take all the mulches and compost that are sold to the wishfully thinking gardeners. I mean, tens of thousands, maybe hundreds of thousands of acres of commercial trees are growing fruit throughout our country without any extra planting mix. Let's take the native soil and push it back into the hole. Your avocado tree should sit at least a good 3 inches above the hole so that the soil makes a gentle slope from the soil line to the top of the root ball.